I had this science assignment to make a family pedigree. I think I was in fourth or fifth grade. And I think I was supposed to be write down some traits of people, you know, to try and understand, you know, who got the brown hair passed on and who got the brown eyes passed on. And I had drawn this very sparse pedigree because my mother didn't have much family. And so I had just drawn her with her parents. I knew she must have had parents, so she hadn't spoken about them. And when I brought her the pedigree to look at, she said to me, "No, I had two brothers. You need to draw, you know, two squares next to the circle. That's me." That was the day that I learned that she had siblings. She was born in 1930, not much older than I was when I learned that these things had happened to her. She knew where her mother's body was. She wanted to dig up the body because she felt that the grave was too shallow. It's hard to think of people we love as being broken in some way.
Think about going in there and uncovering like an attic with boxes full of things that will make the story more clear to me. For me, everything that's found is a discovery. It's all about finding what I never had. And for her, I think of it as revisiting what she had and lost.
Just trying to find some information about places where she might have been, where she was born or where she grew up. Even the idea that there's a place where she was and could physically get to.